The only tip I remember learning from art class, when drawing a face, always remember the eyes are exactly halfway down. No, they're not. Have you seen her face? Well, yeah, of course my eyes are halfway down. That's why I wear my glasses under my ears. What do you look like? Normal bloke, 50% forehead. The only way that tip is of any use is if the question in the exam is draw ant from Anton Deck.